walk up there. Keep pulling sprints, right?
Yeah.
What it means to be for me, you're in there.
Yeah, it did turn out.
But this is all running water. Running water.
Yeah.
I mean, you can drink it.
It'd be just like polar spring, right? Except not filtered.
Yeah. No, I mean, there's an actual spring in Maine called Poland Spring.
You're right. I have to admit, you're right.
Yeah, I know.
Never been here before.
Yeah, I know.
Now, let him clear this up. Should happen. Once everyone's set up, it'll be a little bit different. Bottom came off? So you lost it, or did you put it back in? Ah. That sucks. True.
I didn't take with this.
So yeah. How long of a drive is it from there, you think?
Yeah, I think we should just stay here and just...
No, that's just a different part.
I was going to go to yesterday because you get a place to go first. What about...
They don't have a lake up at the White
Mountain. You got to camping on tomorrow night. You don't have to camp
up
tomorrow night. You can spend the whole day here. Go to Old Orchard Beach, which is where it's at on the way up. And it's on the way back. Then... We figure we'd probably be back like around. Just to the plan of it. You can go there and stay the beach and do it after that. So, this is still, you know, this is the camping spot for the night, anyway.
Huh?
Tonight or tomorrow?
Month.
No, I'm saying we leave tomorrow. That way you make it back in time for work. I gotta work Monday. Well, you know, we're still in camping for the night. It doesn't cost us anything. We go to Old Orchard and the beach is there. So, they can run around and try to kick at the girls or something, right? There's a club right there.
I'm not doing nothing now.
You shut that thing off. And then, I believe the bar gets at a 1 over there. So, depending if we actually...
Yeah, you have been on top of the...
That was my whole idea, was going and we're talking to some women. 1 o'clock gets out, we make it back to Nashville by 3. Depending if we leave at 1, we're playing a good time, we get back.
Where else are you shipping that present? What is that?
Nice fire.
So did we settle the deal?
I think so.
Okay, we're leaving it tomorrow morning at 5:30 a.m.
I'm not leaving anywhere.
No, we're camping tonight.
What say you, Maya? You want to leave tomorrow?
No.
Maya doesn't want to leave tomorrow.
Huh?
Maya doesn't want to leave tomorrow.
I guess I have to stay there.
Maya can hitchhike back home.
Yeah, get a mountain bike.
You guys get a brand.
Oh, yeah.
I'm all set.
Oh, whoa.
Yeah, but
maybe this guy can bring it to
the
basement,
and then you can
leave. Maya, you can take a Greyhound bus.
Well, he has a... I can take my mountain bike. Got a backpack, mountain bike.
Yeah, I guess you can use the wood
shield. It's like...
If you get a fire going in there, you put all the pots and pans on top of it. Yep. That whole top folds open.
If you want, I guess.
Let me try. Stop fucking filming now.